Natural gas daily forecast for March 2nd by FX Empire. The natural gas markets, as you can see, broke above the 275 level in order to show signs of strength. Now, I believe that the market has a gap here that will continue to offer bearish pressure. And if we can break down below the bottom of the candle, the market should then drop down to 250. Even if we rally from here, I think $3 is essentially the ceiling in the market, thereby keeping me selling in this downtrend.